It's a still life watercolor of an hour late afternoon. As the sun shines through the curtain lace and shadows wash the room, and we sit and drink our coffee, couched in our indifference like shells upon the shore. You can hear the ocean roar in the dangling conversation and the superficial sighs, the borders of our lives. And you read your Emily Dickinson, and I my Robert Frost, and we note our Facebook bookmarkers that measure what we've lost. Like the poem poorly written, we are verses out of rhythm, couplets out of rhyme, in syncopated time. And the dangling conversation and the superficial signs are the borders of our lives. Yes, we speak of things that matter with words that must be said. Can analysis be worthwhile? Is the theater really dead? And how the room has softly faded, and I only kiss your shadow. I cannot feel your hand. You're a stranger now unto me, lost in the dangling conversation and the superficial signs in the borders of our lives.